swing and a miss. He got a piece of that, but not enough of it. But that would have been a tap in for his 30th. Here's Mitch Marner. Spins and deals. Matthews again scores.
Auston Matthews, but then Mitch Marner just buys himself a little time. That stop up, you can see Wheeler gets his eyes on Marner. Marner with the little backhand pass, and how many times have you seen that if you're a Maple Leaf fan? Auston Matthews with that quick release up and over the blocker for his 30th of the year.